Hi, Joe from behind the bunker. We're here with Josh Zuby Zabrickas, also from behind the bunker. We're here to do Josh's custom Hello Kitty custom corner. I don't know what's in it.
No. It's not mine. I got my hands on the strike loader 2.0.
This is news to me.
Backpack.
So, what is in it?
This is what happened after their refresh of the whole, you know, we need to go back to the drawing board. This is it here. We snuck one out one night on a Terra Tech invasive mission and came up with the strike loader 2.0 based off the Reloader B platform. We have our 6 AA battery reloader cup, holds a case and one pod, or a case and a couple Timbits if you so desire. Your hose connects on the bottom.
Very nicely done.
Adaptable fully for Molly, and if you're so inclined, the double up system. And double stacked, 2 cases of paint on the field.
Also, a great note, with all the airlines now charging for extra baggage, this will fit in the carry-on compartment above your seat, so you can don't have to check your bag when you're going to an event. You can pack your gear in here when you get to the field. You can unload it, hold all your gear. Most of your gear, as we know, will fit into a case of paint, the size of paint, cubic inches. So this is just perfect. You don't need your pods, you don't need a pod pack. It will do it all. The Hello Kitty, it's available. This is for the Asian market, but there are different patterns and different packs available for other markets. And OD Green, of course, OD Multicam, all kinds of different patterns. So fantastic. Great for Josh and Gavin for getting into the Terra Tech secret laboratory. But this is what makes Custom Corner and Behind the Bunker so fantastic, is the prototype products that we can get on the show that no one else can get. Guys, see you next week. Pew, pew.